Hold HangChat in your hands. Download HangChat Forklift app from App Store and Google Play.
Hello everyone. Welcome to HangChat TV. Glad to see you again. I'm Virginie. In last video, we have seen how to operate the electrical boom lift. Today, we will show you how to operate our HangChat electrical scissor lifts. The scissor lifts, we have 11 models. The working height is from 6.5 meters to 16 meters. And the maxi capacity is from 230 kilograms to 450 kilograms. Okay, let's see the operation.
First, to ensure the security of electrical system, we have set multi-brake switch. There may power switch, emergency switch on base control, emergency switch on bus key control, and the key switch. With the key switch, the operator can choose for bus key control or base control. Now let's see how to operate the machine from base control. First, turn the switch to base control, then use this switch to lift the machine. After machine lifts to more than 2 meters, we can see that the black sticks on both sides of the machine are opening. The principle is same as the boom lift. To prevent the machine from overturning when passing through a hole on the ground, then lower down the machine. When it lowers to 2 meters, we can see the machine stop lowering. This is to prevent hands pinged, and the operator could have time to check around the machine. If everything is okay, now turn again the switch, the machine will lower.
Then let's see the basket control. Turn the key switch to basket. Now we can operate the machine from the joystick. Traveling backward, traveling forward, steering. Now lowering the machine. In the basket, we could have a hidden space. Just push the rails, you could have another square meter working space. Okay, that's all for today's instruction. Thank you very much for watching the last three videos about our HangChat platform. Don't forget to contact our sales team for details of the big promotion. See you next time. Bye-bye.
If you like our videos, please click to subscribe and share. Search HangChat Forklift on YouTube, Facebook, and Instagram to see more videos.